Before getting to the demo, I want to see a few more things. In particular, I want to discuss the main don'ts in VCS. So what are some things that you don't want to do and you should not do when you're using a version control system? And I'm going to mention two in particular, because these are two that I witnessed several times when I was teaching this class and also when collaborating with other people. So there are two kinds of resources that you don't want to add to a VCS normally. One is derived files. For example, an executable that is derived by compiling a set of source files, where the source files are already in the repository. At that point, there is no reason to also add the executable file in the repository. So in general, any executable file should not be added to a repository. The second class of files that I want to mention is these bulky binary files. If you have one such file, it is normally not a good idea to store them under a version control system, to store them in the repository. There might be exceptions to these rules, but in general, these are the kind of files that you want to keep local and you don't want to put in the VCS repository. Another typical mistake, and that happens all the time, especially to novice users of VCS, is that you get your file from VCS, so you get your local copy of the file that was in the VCS, and you want to make some changes. And before making the changes, you decide that, let me actually save a local copy of the file, and I'm going to work on that one. Or let me save it before I modify it. Or let me take a snapshot of a whole tree of files. Just because I don't really trust the fact that VCS is going to be able to help me, is going to be able to recover from possible mistakes. Never, ever do that. I saw it done many times, and it always leads to disasters. First of all, it is useless, and second is risky, because then what happens is that at the time in which you have to turn in your assignment, in the case you're doing an assignment, but in even more serious situation, when you have to turn in your code, for example, to your colleagues, you always end up being confused about which is the version that you're really using. So absolutely no local copies, no local redundancy when you're using a version control system. Trust the version control system and trust the version control system to be able to manage your versions. You can always save it, commit it, retrieve previous versions, and you'll be able to do everything that you can do by copying the file yourself and even more. So again, trust the VCS.